run into the middle, David Armstrong with a sure touch on the volley, the aggregate cut to 2-1 and only 4 minutes played. The Carlisle were just 5 minutes from a memorable victory when Mark Wright's pass set substitute Martin Foyle away to spare Southampton's embarrassment and level the scores. And Laurie McMenemy's substitution was to be even further justified after he'd spoken to his players before extra time. It was in the 114th minute, in fact, when Foyle's brave header completed Southampton's rescue act